Stand and Deliver, it's about so much more than just getting revenge. This is about turning a pipe dream into a reality. In high school, I was sitting there in math class, not taking notes, but writing out my dreams in a WWE journal. I even graduated early so I could focus on becoming a WWE superstar. When I held that NXT Women's Championship in my hands, it's like everything stopped. The same title Paige won, Sasha held, Asuka, Bayley, Charlotte. I don't really like her, but the list goes on and on and on. Rhea, Shayna. Mandy doesn't care about anything but herself. You see, the women before her carried that title with dignity. And Mandy sure as hell knows that I'm coming for her.
Hey, this the anthem for all the underdogs.
Last week, my climb got a lot harder.
Yeah, I gotta make it. I just gotta make it.
Because I'm not going up against just Mandy. I have to deal with one of the most dominant women in NXT history, Io Shirai, and the most dominant woman in NXT UK history, Kaylee Ray. At Stand and Deliver, I'm gonna have to give everything I have. And the odds are against me. But math was never really my thing.
Put your bets on me, man. We gon' make it. Yeah, I gotta make it. I just gotta make it.
I know I'm the underdog. But it's just gonna make it all that much sweeter when I become the next NXT Women's Champion.
We'll be right back.